Thousands of volunteers are going to sweep the five boroughs tonight, trying to get a record of the city's homeless during the annual Hope Count. In anticipation of this event, some local officials have announced the formation of a new group designed to help New Yorkers who are living on the streets. It's called the Eastside Taskforce for Homeless Outreach and Services. It will provide support for meals, legal services, supportive housing, and other programs to benefit the city's homeless. Councilmember Ben Kallos tells us this is meant to help New Yorkers who are struggling to stay afloat.
These are actually services for anyone who's homeless, at risk, or even just hungry. And so we have, between the churches, synagogues, and nonprofits, we have meals, lunch and dinner, even sometimes breakfast. We also have food pantries. One of the things that we're really focused on is just trying to find additional beds so people have a choice.
The task force is made up of a handful of religious centers, nonprofit groups, the Department of Homeless Services, and Human Resources Administration.